Hey business customers, how's it going? My name is Errol E. So, I know what it's like being a small business trying to brand myself. I have my logo on my website and different social media places. But, did you know you can brand your logo across your Microsoft 365 admin area? You don't believe me? Get your PNGs ready. Get your logos and let's go from this to this. All right, let's go. All right, first thing you want to do is go to your admin center, and that is through office.com. Now, you want to go here and click on admin. And once that loads up here, you're going to go to your Microsoft 365 admin center area. Now, what you want to do is go to your settings and then choose org settings. And once you do that, you want to navigate right over here to organizational profile. And this is where we're going to have a lot of fun. We're going to customize our theme. So you can see here when I go to custom theme, it gives me the ability to do a custom logo image. So I opted to do a URL and host my logo and paste the URL there. Now, if you want, you could do upload an image and upload an image. But just know it has to be 200 by 30 pixels. All right, so you can see we can scroll down right here and then you can make your logo clickable. So if you want to add your website or maybe go to a different page, you can do that. I opted it to go to my website. You could choose a background image, which will be across the banner right here. I opted not to do that, but you can do that. And the navigation bar colors. So this is where your branding comes in. So maybe I want to make my brand right now, maybe a red. Right here, I could choose the navigation icons as well as the text right here and kind of go from there. All right, if I want our users to prevent them from overriding the theme, I'm able to do that too as well. If I want to display their name, I can do that also. All right, so now once we hit save, it automatically saves the branding. So now let's refresh this bad boy here and watch here at the top of Office. We're going to refresh it. And now we're going to have our brand new theme right here across the top. So this works across the whole Office website right here. So whether I'm in Word or PowerPoint or even Outlook, I'll have this same branding right here. All right, I hope everyone enjoyed this. And I hope if you are a small business or even in IT, brand yourself, brand your company on Microsoft 365 on the admin. Be proud of your logo, be proud of your brand. I know I am. So I hope everyone's doing well, and remember, tell a better story. Peace. Oh, and by the way, I do work for Microsoft.